Leave on. Stop music. Yeah, well done. Well, now, well done, no. Wait, but my cappella will come see the guy on the 2 day to come outside. Personally, I'm not here to perform. I don't advise that boy, you know, they hear what. So I said to that, advise him publicly. A cappella is no longer a young man. I don't say in the backstage, in the hear me. I don't give him from now till the middle of next year. Either him marry or him give girl belle, we'll go. Make we know waiting the warrior. Because the family don't complain to me, everybody don't complain to me. So now small pieces of advice, what I won't give. Some of your friends said, see you, Shakara. Shakara, now you be the reason why cappella they give, say make him never marry. Shakara, come off the road, make the guy marry. And now I shove the winch together. The young man has done very well. He don't make money. I don't know what else they hold up. I know they like to give people advice. But you see, when you're close to me, I don't get choice. One of the reasons why I know they like to advise people, especially married people. If you get married friends, then they get problem. You, from the bottom of your heart, offer advice. Small time, it will be like saying that you cause the problem. I dare on my own. My friend wife show for my house. Okay, you need to talk to your friend. You need to talk to your friend. I don't like the way he's carrying on. The way when they behave, none of them are they behave. First of all, I distance myself. Because when women carry problem, come, you don't know where they go. Before you know, you touch all of them. I say, madam, I don't know, we are not like the same people. He's my friend, I've known him from school, but we are not the same kind of people. Because I don't know where the matter they go. He said, talk to him. Anytime I open my husband's phone, anytime I look my husband's phone, tears, they come up from my eye. I said, madam, no, they look man phone. My man phone be like onions. Before you, they look and tears will come up from your eye. He said, you see it, you're all the same kind of people. Look at what you're saying. I said, I don't take turn to bad person. He not reached 2 weeks. The husband show for my house with the same family problem. Okay, I beg you need to intervene. You know, say, we they trust you for your advice. My brother, anytime I come back work, I hang cloths. Somebody, they go draw money from my wallet. If I leave my wallet, somebody, they go draw money. I can't accuse my wife because we share this bedroom. And I can't begin to accuse my children. And I can't complain. This thing is becoming too much. I tell and say, my brother, this is a family problem. But if you insist that you need solution, leave used condom wrapper inside your wallet, you go catch the person. 1 week later, him and his wife don't they get major problem. They say, let me tear their marriage. Not my fault. Simple advice. That is why you see, I don't like to advise people where they married. But in case you need the advice, men, please, anytime your wife offer you chair for your house, the case is not in your favor. Listen to me. Anytime you hear, honey, sit down, we have to talk. Begin think what you do. Because women are like that. When they don't call you panel like that, be careful. When they call you witness for your own house, avoid the case. And they give advice now, some of them, I know they pay attention. Now, saw one guy, they call a witness for your own house. Madam, travel, come back. No! Come here. Who leave G-string for master bedroom? And I always tell people, once your house girl done the wear G-string, make it go. Once house girl done the wear G-string, make it go. Before it create problem. Eno, who leave G-string for master bedroom? Eno, come out. Madam, he say, waiting. I say, who hang that pant? Madam, I know they wear pants. If you doubt, ask Oga. When they call you witness, offer you chair for your house, the case is not in your favor. My guy, they give and chair. Honey, sit down, we have to talk. But that time, he don't collect advice. Do you know that our house help is pregnant? He said, that's her problem. Do you know who is responsible? He said, that's your problem. But she said, you know something about it. He said, that's my problem. Can everybody mind their own business? The guy carry waka go. I said, that's the guy that is listening. Because you see, when women begin ask you questions, nobody answer, then they look at your reaction. They sharp like that. They are sharper than us. Everybody here, don't they talk, say, country don't red. Whether this country red, a black, a blue, I know they go anywhere. People must die according to age. All these people where they rule and they calculate for them, time will reach, they must work and leave us. I don't travel around the world, my brother, there's nowhere to go to. The American visa where you won't collect. Now they shoot people for mosque, they shoot for church, they shoot inside synagogue. You go shopping mall, you don't know where they won't shoot. You go airport, you don't know where they won't shoot. Make kukuku day here where we know who go shoot us. We can't come and move and kill ourselves. We know our enemies know us for here. When we see them, you know, person, as I did this country now, so person will go shoot me, you know, go pass SARS. And I hold the formula, hey, back, clear, we are here for stop and search. You raise two hands, you raise two legs. If they want search from now to heaven, they search. Anything they no see, they leave you. If you go Yankee, those ones know they do park. We are here for stop and search. They don't license them to carry all manner of gun, AK-47, anytime. They go just enter where on and they drink, they begin shoot. When they arrest them, go say no well. I know say that side, the only place where if you say you know well, you can keep people. Yes, but if you well, you keep people, you go get problem. We go day here, rougher. I don't want to tell anybody this election cycle. I don't want to tell you where you want vote to. Anywhere where you like, put your vote. After all, the last time I advised people, they know here, and I didn't put all of us for this problem. I talk, me and some friends. I know they're ready to quarrel with anybody this year. If you won't vote anybody, vote for them. We'll go suffer and together. That time, I tell my friend, I say, guy, no go there. I say, okay, leave this team, we are tired. We want change. Now be the first casualty of change. You know, these 3 months, they come, they second for work, then downsize company. Because they borrow money from my hand, I said, boy, go find where you keep your change. Mona, leave me hand. So this time now, I know they legislate for anybody. Anywhere where like, you put them, we go rough them together. I can't come and everybody. Anyway, I came here to let you guys know that this young man who is having this event today, my very good friend, a capella, my Mike and I, please, round of applause for Akapi. He's arguably one of the best comedians in Nigeria today. And I did promise that no matter where I day, I must return today to face for this thing we need to do. Despite how country red, he was able to pull off this thing. A lot don't go inside. He's a single man, he's available. So all the girls, where they are, where they single and such. Once he come out here, forget his performance. See his potential as a husband. Pay him a visit. But pay him a visit when coast clear. Because this red country where they now, nobody country where man go carry you, come out, come show, buy table, sit down, spend money on a rich house. When you go cooperate with the brother, you begin to tell and say you they cook stew. Women on a need to stop that behavior. Now those kind of behavior now they lead to washing and setting. Who carry you come? If you know you're in one kind of way, no come outside. Stay house. The reason I say this, you know they hard for night. You go they hear grammar. But women, I don't know what thing they wrong with you now. Only you leave house, follow somebody, go in house. Middle of the night, nights don't they reach 3 a.m. When I come they drag pant like small pikin, behave yourself. I expected more than this from you. You look gentle, you look mature. Man, not the gentle for late night. How many times they go one owner? When we go school, see where go school. Now this brain, a man has two brains, this one and this one. When you enter class, the one where go school, now this one, no they ever come out of buses. You don't learn anything. Once he reach night, when in they come out to learn, anything where they road, he dey there. Don't come and be legislative. You need to understand our problem. You know, women, when I get one brain, and that brain dey for my head. So it's easy for a woman to take decision. If a woman decides, I'm going to go out, and I'm going to come back, nothing will happen. That's it. They won't do anything. That is why you see two girls can go on vacation, carry their bags, stay 1 week on vacation, visit places, go deep, watch film, come back, no way. Two girls, if you go vacation, they no go find where they go carry. It's not possible. Now, because of the nature of our brain, the brain now two, one here, here. This one goes school, this one is not educated, and they don't work the same time. Once this one is active, this one is sleeping. As soon as this brain wakes up, this one has to go to sleep. That is how they operate. Sisters, understand it. That is why you go see an educated man go burial. He understands the nature, the solemn nature of the event. He's focused. He's sympathizing and mourning with the family because this is the brain that is working. As soon as one fine girl make mistake there where they cry, open leg, this brain wake up. Once he wake up, this one is going to sleep whether I like him or not. Because now this brain go, they tell him, bros, look left. Bros, look left. Bros go look left, see waiting day, tell him, say, behave yourself, this is a burial. This one go, say, waiting concern you, now you kill him. I say, look better thing, you say you come burial. Bros, look. And once this brain don't wake up, he go lead you till he lead you astray. That time you go see a gentleman, go there, go meet the babe. Sorry, my sister, sorry. You go pull a handkerchief, wipe your tears. This is my card. I work with Susan, so whatever the problem is, put it on my bill. Okay? I'm staying at the hotel next door. After this event, just bring the family problem to me, I will solve it. Now this brain, now they control you. So sisters, if you must go to anybody's place late night, please, make on a nose do sleepovers to have quarrel and stories that touch.